We've been with Netradyne for a little over 3.5 years now, and we're proud to say that we were Netradyne's very first customer. When we made the decision to look at event recording devices in the trucks, it wasn't an easy decision to make. They were not popular with drivers. We knew that, so we knew if we were going to do it, we wanted to go in with a different approach. We've always been a company that focused more on the carrot than the stick. When we looked at the driver eye platform, or what Netradyne was proposing to do, we found it fit exactly in line with our goals as a company. I think the biggest benefit to the program would number one be safety, and that the improvement in our fleet scores, our safety numbers have continued to improve over time. And I have to believe that that is a combination of training, equipment, and honestly, I think the single biggest factor has been the event recorders. I think when the drivers saw that we were using it in a positive manner, they embraced it very quickly, and that they saw that it was a tool to protect them and to protect their careers. The data has been good, not only for a company, but for them to provide positive feedback and at times coachable situations where we can work with them to try to improve them as a driver and help their career. When they realize what we're doing is trying to enhance them as a driver and protect them and their safety, it's really a little bit of a game changer. I think if I look at the driver eye product in the terms of retention or in recruiting, I think it kind of goes well with our overall mindset or essence of being a positive company, driver-friendly company, a safety-oriented company. And when drivers see that we care and those are how we operate as a company and that's our mission, I think that's attractive to them. And they want to be part of something that's safe and positive, and to see that that company genuinely cares about them. I think you would be silly in this day and age with the way the legal world is out there, skyrocketing awards and that, you would be silly to not have that kind of technology in your trucks to protect your company and to protect your drivers. You know, as a company, we've always embraced technology, and we've looked to push forward as on the cutting edge or bleeding edge even of technology. And when event recorders started to become something more and more common in the industry, like a lot of other companies, we looked at the products that were out there and the offerings that were out there, and we didn't find any of them to be very technologically advanced, to be honest. They were simplistic in certain ways of what they did. And that doesn't fit with our company and our goals. When we also wanted to make sure we had a product that embraced our goal of being positive as a company, working with our drivers, and a carrot versus a stick. And the Netradyne platform, really using artificial intelligence and scoring and looking holistically at a driver, not just individual incidents, but looking at the big picture, really gave us tools to be able to do that. And we wanted a platform that we knew was next gen and something that wasn't going to be outdated very quickly. And the Netradyne platform represented all that for us.